guys, you're super welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you're welcome, and if you're old, you are super welcome. All right guys, please check below, you see the subscribe button, click on that subscribe button and subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to turn on your notification bell so that you'll be the first to get notified anytime I upload a new video. All right guys, so today I'm gonna be sharing with you benefits of water for your skin, like to have a glowing, crystal clear skin. You know, most times the most common things are the things we take for granted, you know, because water is cheap, is easy, is easily accessible, and then we now take it for granted. We most times don't even remember the benefits because we feel, oh, it's easily accessible, so we don't even remember the benefits. So the thing there is that I believe God made it to be very available so that everybody can have access to it because of its amazing and numerous, like you can't even count them, the benefits. They are just so numerous. So that was why God made water to be very, very accessible. As apart from the internal benefits, there are still other benefits of water to asking. So guys, I'm super excited today to share with you the amazing benefits of water to the skin. Clean water is the lifeline of the universe. Its benefits cannot be overemphasized, guys. Like, you can't. All of us knows the importance of hydration, but apart from hydration, have you ever stopped to think about the benefit of water? Let us take a dive into the benefits of water. Ready, steady, and let's dive into the video. So, you can see I have my glass of water. So when you know the benefits of water, then you don't need to joke with any glass of water at all, because it's just so amazing. Water is essential to maintain optimum skin moisture and deliver essential nutrients to the skin cells. Water also replenishes the skin tissues and increases elasticity. This helps in delaying the appearance of wrinkles, aging, and fine lines. So I'm just gonna sip this water right now. One of the most powerful drinks on earth. Like, you can imagine when you're thirsty, you just need water. Nothing can ever quench your thirst. Nothing, absolutely nothing. Even if a bottle of champagne is given to you, it cannot quench your thirst. So let's give it up for water. Do you know that water is a perfect replacement for your anti-aging treatment? You know, a whole lot of people, you know, they go about spending thousands of dollars, miras, call it any currency, I don't know, just for anti-aging treatment, but you don't know that water, just something close to you that is called water, can really, really work as a replacement for all those anti-aging treatment that you're buying. You know, that's why knowledge is power, right? It keeps the skin well hydrated and glistening, thereby increasing your complexion. For soft and supple skin, drinking adequate amount of water is better than buying all those exotic, expensive creams. No, you don't need all of that. You just need water. water. That's why even you see, even all those natural things that enhances the cream, like all these fruits, you see they have so much water in them. Drinking enough water combats skin disorder like psoriasis, eczema, and also wrinkles. It also increases the metabolism rates and help flush toxins from the body. And this will in turn give you a healthy and glowing skin. A nice cold shower and relaxing bath calms the nerves and reduces the stress due to damage of the skin. So guys, what you do most times is just soak your body in a cool bath, like for 2 to 3 minutes, to rejuvenate your skin. And I tell you guys that you are gonna love the outcome. Just try this and let me know in the comment section how it worked for you. Long exposure of the skin to water can strip off the natural oil. That's why I recommended 2 to 3 minutes soak in a bathtub and rejuvenate your skin. So guys, you don't need to stretch your bathing or your shower duration. You might feel, oh, you're doing yourself good, but no, it's gonna get rid of your skin oil, and that's a big no. Cold water bath eliminates redness from the skin and helps you get a relaxing feeling after bathing. Have you ever been stressed out, like you're just feeling so tired, and after a cool bath, like it's as if, oh my god, you just took an energy drink? Water is a natural energy drink, you know. Yeah, it is. So guys, even when you drink water, it flushes out toxins from your body. Like, there are just so many benefits that I can't even finish all of them on this video. So what I will persuade you to be doing is that try and drink as much water as you can. I think researchers said like men need 3 liters of water daily, while women need 2.2 liters of water daily. I sound to be corrected though. I hope I can. Yeah, I think so. So guys, that's to be the end of this video. But if you find this video helpful, please share it for your friends also to see. Consider subscribing. See you on my next video. Stay beautiful. Bye.